गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट। सो एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड यस्टरडे दैट टुडे आई विल ट्राई टू गिव एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 1 दैट इज फूड वेयर इट इज कम फ्रॉम। सो द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 13 and let's just see the first. For each of the following, write the name of the part of plant that we eat. One is done for you. So we have to just write that which part of the plant are the following vegetables are there. Okay, like carrot is a kind of a root. Cauliflower, as we have already studied, is a kind of a flower, is an example of a flower that we eat. Potato is a kind of a stem. Spinach is a kind of leaves. Beetroot is a kind of a root. Tomato is a fruit of a plant. Kidney beans are the seeds. Next, these were the plant product. Now we will talk about the animal product. Name any two animals that gave us the following. So meat, from where we get the meat? We get the meat from goat, chicken and fish. Next, egg we get from hen, duck or geese. Hen, duck, duck, geese. Geese. Milk we get from cow, buffalo, goat or camel. Milk we get from cow, buffalo, goat and camel. Now the next exercise. So your next exercise is given on page number 16. So what is the exercise? Sort out the following animals according to their feeding habit. That is the food they eat, we have to group this animal. So just we will see one by one about each animal. Have you got this? So first is, let us recall what are herbivores. So herbivores are animals that eat only plant and plant product. What are carnivores? Carnivores are the animal that eat only flesh of the other animal. Omnivores are the animals that eat both plant products and animal product. And next is scavengers. Scavengers are the animal that feed on both dead animals . So now we will start grouping one by one. So first of all, giraffe. As we all know, giraffe eat only leaves. So giraffe comes under the herbivores. Cow is also eating only plant products. So cow also come under herbivores. Lion eats only the flesh. So lion comes under carnivores. Hyena also eats the flesh. That's why it also come under the carnivores. Butterfly suck the nectar from the flower. That is, it takes the plant products. That is why it comes under the herbivores. Bear. Now see bear. Bear eat both flesh also, that is fishes, and it eat plant products like stems of plants. So it comes under the omnivores. So bear come under the omnivores. Hummingbird. Hummingbird suck the nectar from the flower. That is why it comes under the herbivores. Next we will talk about crow. So crow feed on both plant product and animal product. That is why it come under the omnivores. Buffalo. Buffalo eat only the plant products. That is why it comes under the herbivores. Squirrel. Squirrel, as we have learned, gnaw nuts from its front teeth. That is why it come under the herbivores. Human beings. Human beings eat both flesh of the animals and the plant product. That is why human being come under the omnivores. Horse. Horse only eat the plant product. That is why it comes under the herbivores. Jackal. Jackal feed on the dead animal. Jackal feed on the dead animal. That is why it come under the scavengers. Jackal come under the scavengers. Vulture. Vulture again feed on the dead animals. You have seen then when animal die, the vultures roam around it and start eating that animal. That is why vultures come under the scavengers. Tiger. Tiger eat the flesh of the animal. That is why it comes under the carnivores. Snake. Snake swallow its prey. We have learned na? Snake swallow its prey whole. That is why it comes under the omnivores. Sorry, carnivores. Next, write one characteristics for each of the following. So we will first talk about the lion. So what does the lion do? So just I am speaking very slow, you just write what I am saying. Lion have sharp pointed teeth. Lion have sharp pointed teeth called canines and sharp claws and powerful jaws. I'm repeating again. Lions have sharp pointed teeth called canines. Lions have sharp pointed teeth called canines and sharp claws. They also have powerful jaws. Okay. Next we will talk about horse. So horses have white teeth. Horses have wide, wide, wide teeth at the back of their jaws. Horses have wide teeth at the back of their jaws. JAWS. Horses have wide teeth at the back of their jaws to grind. GRIND. To grind the plant material before it is swallowed. 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 I am repeating again. Horses have wide teeth at the back of their jaws to grind the plant material before it is swallowed. Next, butterfly. So you write, butterfly have special mouth part. Butterfly have special mouth part that help them to suck nectar. Suck, S-U-C-K, suck nectar, N-E-C-T-A-R, nectar. Butterfly have special mouth part that help them to suck nectar from flower. That help them to suck nectar from the flower. Next, eagle. So eagle, you are writing eagle, so write, eagle hunt small animal and eat them. Eagle hunt small animal and eat them. They have curved pointed beak. They have curved, C-U-R-V-E-D, curved, pointed, P-O-I-N-T-E-D, pointed beak that allow them to tear flesh, These birds have sharp claws, C-L-A-W-S, claws means panje. These birds have sharp claws called talons to catch their prey. Their panje are so sharp so that they can easily catch their prey. Got this? Now come on the exercises of page number 17. Choose the correct option. First, which of these are called producers? So we have already learned that loin is a carnivorous. Ducks are again in. We can say ducks also come in the omnivores. So only green plants are the producers because they can only make their own food. So what is the correct answer? Green plant. Next, we eat leaves of this plant. So we know that the leaves of only we eat are called spinach. Spinach means palak. We eat na palak. So the leaves only plant we eat is spinach. Chickpea, we eat the seeds. Potato, we eat the stem. Beetroot, we eat the root. Which of these do we get from animals? So cereals we get from plant. Pulses also plant. And roots also from the plants. So we get honey. Honey we get from the honey bee. Got this? Next, which of the animals have white teeth at the back of their jaws? So lions have sharp teeth. Frogs have sticky tongue. Eagles have pointed beaks. Only cow have wide teeth at the back of their jaws. Next, which of the animal swallow their prey whole? So snakes swallow their prey whole. Next, fill in the blanks. The dash of the potato plant is eaten as vegetable. So we have learnt that stem of the potato plant is eaten as vegetable. Potato is a kind of a stem. In dash, we first soak seed and then drain water and leave them to germinate. Mamma cooks na sprouted seed. Aapki mamma banati hai na. So what does mamma do? Sprouting. Answer is sprouting. Learn the spelling. What is the spelling of this? S-P-R-O-U-T-I-N-G. Sprouting. Got this? Next, third. A dash has a sticky tongue to catch their prey. So who has a sticky tongue? We have learned. I have given an assignment also. So frog have the sticky tongue to catch its prey. So bacteria or scavenger, bacteria or vulture, out of this which is a scavenger? So bacteria is a decomposer, and vulture is a scavenger. So vulture are scavengers while bacteria are decomposers. Vultures are scavengers while bacteria are decomposers. Fifth, fungi and bacteria which feed on dead plants and animals. So fungi and bacteria are not herbivores. They are the decomposers that decomposes the dead plants and animal into smaller forms which later on mix with the soil. So your question answer is remaining. So the question answer I will give in the next class.